Everyone has heard of Sherlock Holmes and John Watson, the daring duo that risked their lives solving crimes in Victorian England. But have you ever wondered what happened to the descendants of Holmes and Watson? Holmes' children are taught deduction from an early age and still shine in the spotlight. Watson's descendants are less notorious, but often linked to a Holmes of their generation. Jamie Watson is convinced that the only decent thing about being shipped off to a boarding school in Connecticut will be meeting his Holmes, Charlotte Holmes. But it isn't the instant, intense friendship that he'd always dreamed of. Curt, beautiful, and intensely intelligent, Charlotte is more like her ancestor Sherlock than Jamie ever could have imagined. She also has a habit of alienating and manipulating the people around her, a habit that is driving Jamie away from the one person he'd always dreamed of befriending. But when a student at their school is killed in a way straight out of a Sherlock Holmes story, Jamie and Charlotte are forced to work together to solve a mystery like their ancestors before them. Find out if Jamie and Charlotte can learn to work together, or if whatever is behind the murder will finally take down the infamous Sherlock and Holmes duo, by reading A Study in Charlotte by Brittany Cavallaro.